Hello and welcome back to Robot Wants Poppy, and I said it twice. Yay! I'm JohnPop224. Let's go, and I need to clear the screen. Where's my music? There it is. In the last part, I was going to get the thing, but then I wanted to turn the music off while I did some stuff. So. That's silly. That's a lot of lasers. Ooh. Wait, but we already got the helicopter. Where do we go? Oh, wait, I've got. I keep forgetting that I have double jump. Because double jumping is for suckers. And stop dying, robot. Damn it. Yes, this is the Tailnado, probably the most useful. Oh, yay. Bad robot slayer down 100 enemies. I am the Terminator. Now, when you use the hover, you don't float down at all, you go up.
Yay!
Wow, we never could have got out of that if not for the power up. Probably could have got these earlier, but I figure I might as well get them now. Yeah, see, that's one instance where the thingy. Why haven't I unlocked that yet? It's just a silly door, so I didn't unlock it. Oh, right, it's because I had to reset the. Because I had to, like, exit the flash thingy. What's going on? Why is it all jumping? Oh, there we go. Kitty, you're getting useful. I may actually give you a name rather than just calling you Kitty. Actually, what was the last thing? Damn it, I'm an idiot. Yeah. Tailnado, probably the most useful power up. It allows you to get a lot of power-ups you could never have gotten before. Go a lot of places you could never have gotten before. It doesn't work when you throw the cat. Wait a minute. What's with the power-up in the bottom left-hand corner? It looks like a tornado, but I'm pretty sure we didn't get that. I'm pretty sure it looked like a helicopter. What's wrong? God, I was a little curious when it didn't have the tornado on it, because it usually does when I play through it. Never mind. Probably just a little glitch. Oh, Kitty's claws are so sharp now. Look at them. You can almost see them. You wait in the electric. You wait over there, I'm going exploring. I'm the worst pet owner ever. They didn't get the keycard 6 from over there, I'm gonna have to go back and check. Alright, one more, and we get the cat scratch fever thingy. Yeah, those are the 10 power, I've already said that. Actually, we might even complete it in this video. I'm not sure though. Do I don't even know where I'm going anymore. I'm just wandering around. That's the wrong way. So I guess ceiling cat isn't just not useful. Damn it. There's a whole area down here. This could possibly be down here. Why would he bother? It's probably just some wasted space, like... Probably like, I don't need this space anymore. Oh, that's brilliant. He's probably just like, I don't need this space anymore. But, was that over there? Smiley. Whatever. I'm lost on it. I bet there's another way to get to that spot, Smiley. He probably just got lazy. Oh god, I need to delete this area. Forget it. I'll just hide it. Ow. Poke. I said poke. Kitty. Kitty, tell me where to go. You're wrong, Kitty. Here's where Blocker was. Wait, what? Oh, that one releases bullets. But why don't the other two? Why does that one release bullets? Where's the other one doing? The other one's doing. Whatever.
Am I the only one who cares about these things?
Guessing we have to go up here. There we go, I'm not lost anymore. I think. Ceiling cat. The last cat scratch fever thing. Ow. Now, there's an easy way to get to that, and a hard way to get to that. Let me see. That's the easy way. But I'm gonna see if I can do the hard way. Yay, I did it. Oh, no, false. Yay! Okay, that's a lot of kitties. Screw it. The easy way is just to use that little flash of invincibility to get yourself down there. I wonder, maybe that little area was more than just laziness. Maybe. Why are you the only one that oh, now you release bullets. Okay, fine, now they can. Yep, we'll probably finish it in this video. Get that puppy. Where was that fake thing? There it is. So that's why it wasn't moving. Maybe we were meant to go down here. Kitty, what do you think? Think we should go down there? Oh, I see. Ow. got the secret. Secret. Ow. Well, now that we have everything, I suppose the only decent thing left to do is save that puppy. Nope, that was a bad idea. I'm playing with Kitty. I'm playing with Kitty. Kitty, Kitty, Kitty. Oh, I'm an idiot. This is highly entertaining. Kitty, Kitty, Kitty. Kitty, Kitty, Kitty. Okay, this time. Yes, we didn't fail. Let's go save Puppy Kitty. What do you mean you don't want to save Puppy? What's wrong with Puppy? Puppy's good. Puppy good. Besides, the only reason we're getting you this puppy is because we want a friend for you. Yeah. So you better damn well like that puppy. Puppy, don't worry. Kitty, hug him. Robot got puppy! Do 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 do! Do 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 do! Kitty! Sit! Pup! No, stop it! Stop fighting! Stupid. Let's see, what awards did we get? Yep, we got most of the awards except for the friendly robot, which is boring. And Rocket Robot, which I can't beat. Secret! But anyway, I am JohnPot224, and we'll continue the series next time.